Okay, so here is the finished aquaponics system or unit to be installed in your fish tank. First thing you want to get is some Weldon 4. This is a solvent for the acrylic that will adhere it. Take your measurements inside the fish tank on top of the lip to the frame to inside the hinge. Measure the other direction on top of the lip to inside the frame. Take off 1/4 inch of those measurements for a little bit of leeway. Then you want to grab your speed square, get an acrylic cutter, score your lines, and go at least halfway through so you get a nice clean break to make all your pieces. Here are all the pieces laid out with the holes cut in. Used a hole saw as well as a drill bit for the smaller holes. And pause this if you want to see the dimensions that I used. You're going to have to measure your aquarium to get your own measurements. And here are all the pieces laid out again, ready to go. Then grab electrical tape and some scissors. You want to cut a bunch of pieces of electrical tape so that you have them handy as you're setting up the unit before you glue it together or adhere it with the solvent. And here we are, we've got the sides on there, they're taped on. Use your speed square, make sure you're 90 degrees so you don't have any problems later on. Grab your Weldon 4, get your syringe, fill up a small amount of the syringe with the Weldon 4, squeeze it into the joint. It'll be drawn in by capillary force. Go ahead and let that sit for a few minutes. You only have a 1 to 2 minute working time, so work fast. And again, let it sit for several minutes before you attempt to add on any other sides. There I am checking with the speed square to make sure we're 90 degrees. And make sure you do this within the 1 to 2 minutes working time. Next, here is the front piece. And again, we're just doing the same thing, electrical tape to hold it together. Weldon 4 and the joints to glue it together, essentially. And we're just waiting for the unit to fix. And here is the top with the 4 holes for the net pots. Again, cut out with a hole saw. Make sure your unit is centered very well. You don't want to find out that you can't get it into the aquarium or to fit on the lips properly of the frame. And here's the finished unit. Then I let mine sit for several days before putting it in the fish tank. Good luck, guys.